truck on the dirt.
Yep.
Nice track.
The road does change all the time. Spend a bit of money on this section. Siding.
Scared, man.
Yeah, it's pretty high up. Into the bridge. Good luck finding food, cows. dude, don't jump.
Whole building in?
Yep.
I reckon we wind all the windows up, dude.
Yep.
That's just a bit of dust.
Roll train.
And just a bit of dust to go with it.
This road train out here.
Look at that.
Yeah.
Locals out, so I'll stop filming. Leaving the Oodnadatta track. And that's what we're coming across.
Beer.
Beer.
Dalhousie Springs.
Windows, whoops. Yeah, just a bit of dust again. Just come from that way. And we're on a lake. It's called Fogarty's Clay Pan. And we'll be driving back this way, one of many lanes. Whichever one we want to. Much to see out here, really. I suppose you could swim there one day. Pretty bizarre.
All drive.
Adrica and then Dalhousie, beautiful. 75 down that way.
Okay, Anthony is now opening and closing the first gate into the Witjara National Park.
About 19 kilometres from Dalhousie. About 4 in the afternoon, thought we'd have a quick break. Road's a bit hectic.
Dalhousie ruin. Out for cattle on the right.
Oh shit. Yeah.
Oh, look at it. Out of here.
Check that out.
Here's the state border. Just pan in on the sign. Where is it? Up here. Welcome to the Northern Territory. Here we are at the Northern Territory South Australia border. And there's a lovely little sign saying South Australia. People are going that way. Information about about there. Some other information about the national park which we've just been to. And of course, we're now in Northern Territory. In the bush, we've been told we can't have alcohol or pornos. Well, pretty severe, I suppose. Get a little close up. There you go.
Yeah, we'll probably pull up because we can't see Annabelle when skirts is actually covered in boulders. We're probably about 6 minutes behind us.
No, I'm just glad to send you anyway, Carol. I can see you there now anyway.
Bulldust. From Mount Dan, I think. Big bulldust section, but a lot of it's good. Yep. see vineyards. In the desert. They're growing grapes out here. Almost at Finke, just here. Past this guy's dust. Oh, a normal car. Good luck. Got it. Yeah. Ooh. Tool is the original name for this town. Very quiet town. Ball field. Yep. The old GAN line used to go through here.
Where are we going?
Going over the level crossing at the moment. The old level crossing anyway. Leave it here, eh? Coming up to the official GAN line, one that is still being used. And look at that bitumen road, oh yes. Been a long time coming. Okay, better stop for that. Can't see any trains either way. No. I've reached the town of Calgara. Beautiful. Highway, Alice Springs, 240 kilometres. We'll check that out later. Rock tomorrow, hopefully.
Camping area. Long way to go. Seeing's on a rock. More than you think.
Do something about my camera style, man. Log goes up, you know.
Digital is the way to go. As you'll see by this wicked footage.
So here's Paddo on his way up the rock.
Yep, tough work.
Yep, it is hard going. That's the trail heading up there.
Yeah, not as windy as it was.
No. Come around. That's the sort of stuff you gotta walk over. I want to say hi to camera boys today. I'm gonna go up this hill.
Just a little one. Yep. Good. Top of Ayres Rock. Top of Ayres Rock. Top of the trees.
Flat out. Yeah.
some big drop-offs. They're all in good fun. Long way. Too late. It's a couple of miles away. How far? About that far. This is the hectic one. Yeah, good call. There's footage of other people going down it. Just a little morning stroll. Bastard, do it again. I would have to be a mad bastard to do this trip again. Do this walk. It's not easy.
That's why we changed it, because it's hard, Peppy.
That's really hard on your legs.
Is it really? Oh no, not Peppy.
That's pretty steep.
It is very steep.
We come across that way, but we've got to go back.
That out. On their way down, slowly but surely. A few little caves. Okay, I've hit the chain section. I'm going to put the camera away and concentrate on getting down this thing. And the rock has been achieved. Very steep, very hard on the legs, gilly legs coming back. All good fun. old road used to go through, and they've dug it up. Why, I don't know. Still part of Ayres Rock. It's different everywhere. That's where we were. Way up there. Paintings on the walls. From that little cave there. Another cave on Ayres Rock with more paintings. Yeah, and it's pretty warm.
Yep.
Yeah, pretty amazing, isn't it? Heading into the Valley of the Winds. At the moment it's very calm. Big, massive domes, as they call them. Little drinking area there and a shelter. Trees even. Pretty high. This is a, you can turn around here or you can keep going. Big hills if you walk down the other way though. Up through there, you can walk through the whole lot.
Yeah.
They'll interlink eventually. Ayres Rock Resort. We camped just over there behind that other tent there. A few neighbours by the time we left. Not a bad little spot. Glad you like it, dude.
Oh, okay.
Back to where we were. Caverns, expensive. Look at that, an emu at the servo. You got
an emu in your back. He gives it a nudge.
Got that filmed, how funny is that?
Yeah. Got an emu in your back.
Just at the shelf here. Coming this way.
There you go, mate.
G'day.
We don't pick up hitchhikers, mate.
Sheilas and blokes. Love it. Free camping. It's where we camped the other day. Not much happening at the moment. A few vehicles taking up the advantage of powered sites. A few right up the back. And we were over there, just near that bin there.
On our way to Kings Canyon. About 160 k's away. Red soil on both sides, right through the whole area. Speed limit of 110 along here. Clean the windscreen and get some better footage later. Don't make it.
coming up now.
Rest area, lots of trees, what you want.